All washed and ready for bed. We have a busy few weeks. Well, it was a stylish enough party. But why they don't offer more ice with their drinks, I shall never understand. I'll only be a moment, darling. Official business.
What?
She likes to show off her new pet, doesn't she? She's never taking us to the north. We're like prisoners in this house. All these rules and rooms that we aren't allowed into.
Perhaps we shouldn't have invited Professor Docker. He's such a bore, isn't he?
And he had sauce in his beard.
But he is one of the foremost experts on particle metaphysics. Have I taught you what a particle is?
Oh, I know about particles. Like dust. That's a particle, isn't it?
Dust?
I mean the dust from space. That dust, like in the north.
Oh, where did you hear about that?
It must have been one of the scholars at Jordan.
Wise person knows, Lyra, that there are some things that we best ignore, subjects that you, well, you never speak about.
But I...
Yes, you didn't know, so I forgive you. Just don't mention it again. Now, darling, will you take off that childish short bag? I don't like to see you wearing it indoors.
Please, Mrs. Coulter. I do love it.
But I do not. Put it away. Lyra, put it away now.
I don't want to.
If you do not obey me, we will have an argument which I will win. Now put it away at once. It's absurd to be carrying around a shoulder bag in your own home.
Jordan is my home.
Lyra!
Don't! Please, it hurts!
Lyra!
Lyra!
You do as I tell you.
I promise.
Lyra. Thank you. And while you're at it, you must learn to control your demon. He's much too wild.